Welcome back to more Harvest Moon 3D, A New Beginning, everybody. In the last episode, I finished off by talking about Dunhill and how I thought that I was going to, like, befriend him. I realized that in the end, it's not going to be worth it. If I, like, put one and one together, it's not going to be worth doing it, actually. So, you know what? No, I'm not going to do it. It'll take too much time, a lot more than the amount of time I'm going to end up saving in the long run. So, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Because the big thing that you want to do is you have to actually get him up to 20,000 FP to get an alarm clock, which is not easy by any means. It's really not. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this, keep living my life, you know, and yeah. All right, and do that, and then the bell. And of course, the cow treat, the precious cow treat. Well, all right, so basically yesterday I reached 3, so I have to do minus 24. I was at 30, so when I get to like 5, oh my God. I think. What's 31 minus 20? No, 7. I have to get to 7, I'm pretty sure. And it'll be at... Oh, God. Oh, God. Wait, but I already... Oh, fuck me, dude. I mean, I don't know. If I don't want to wait until 8 a.m., I guess what I can do at least every day is just come over here and quickly just talk to her. It at least sparks up 100 FP a day. I guess that's fine. That's considered good, right? I guess so. Okay. I'm just going to be done for today. There's not a whole lot that I need to be doing right now except just making more time pass. The big thing, again, I want to do is the pearl thing, but it's closed on... Actually, today would have worked, but you know what? Screw it. That's fine. I got a better idea. It's raining again. Are you kidding me? 2 days in a row? 2 freaking days in a row. Oh my God. That's crazy. Farm evaluation. Still a long way to go. Whatever. I don't really care about this shit, man. I really don't. The big thing I'm doing now is just this whole thing with my cow. So, you know what? Screw it. I just gotta make it through here as soon as possible. Getting my 5 or 6 FP per day, apparently, and getting this cow in preparation to win an advanced class, apparently, so let's do this. Yeah, and it's kind of, oh my God, it's a little depressing exploring the world when it's raining. I'm not a fan of that, so it's okay though, because I have to go, I'm gonna go tomorrow. So tomorrow will be the day where I'm gonna forage and explore and do everything. I'm also even probably gonna go to the travel agency and do a little bit of stuff there. Okay, rainy days, but whatever, another plus 100 FP. Okay. And I am done. Completely done for today. Yeah, so tomorrow I'm hoping that I can make... See, because I need to get, I think, 5 more honeycombs, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, all the way down here. Beehive. No, 4 more. I only got to get 4 more. Plus, obviously, black branches are going to help a lot. Whatever I can get, that'll be awesome. Alright, so let's just go in here. And sleep. Wait, wasn't it like Harmony Day? Or is it, oh, that's today. Oh, shit. Well, I can't really do that today. Because, I don't have any stuff to, like, make some food, you know? That sucks. It's okay, though. It's fine. It's fine. I mean, I guess I could have made crepes by just using flour, but it's whatever, you know? It really is whatever. Alright, brush time. And then bell time. And finally, milker time. Wait, did I forget I gave the cow treat yesterday? I feel like I did. Oh my God, I don't know. I actually think I did. Oh my God, that's so stupid of me. If I did that, I'm gonna be so pissed. Yeah, so today's gonna be the big exploration day that I keep calling it. So, let's do this. Let's freaking do this. Alright, so I'm gonna start by going this way, of course. Alright, so there's 1 honeycomb already. I only need 4 more, and I'll be good. There's a flower, which I don't need. Moondrop flower. Another one of these. Walnut. Okay. All done there. Bunch of crappy stuff over there. And black rock. Those are decent. Another black rock here. Let's take that. Let's see. Any good stuff? Another black rock. So many rocks. There's so many rocks everywhere, man. What is that? That's a small branch, which I don't care for. Okay, I'll take the black rock. It's worth 200 G each. There's a weed. I don't care about that. Nothing there. I need 3 more honeycombs. If I can get 3 more honeycombs, I will be the happiest person alive. I don't know about that, but whatever. Nothing there. So I have to rely on these stumps now, actually. Nothing on that one. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get 3 honeycombs that fast. More small branches and stuff. Get one here. That's it? Seriously? Okay, whatever. Whatever, man. Yeah, more bugs. I don't care about bugs. More branches, flowers, a black rock, which I'll take. Another branch. Ooh, black branch. I'll take that. Alright, that's it over there. Now this way. Ooh, another black branch. I'll take that too. Come on, give me some honeycombs. Honeycombs, goddammit. I still need 3 more honeycombs. Only one has grown in the last 3 days. Or grown, more like appeared. Alright, so now let's go ahead and check out the mine. And really the entire area over here. Let's see if I can actually find something valuable. Come on. Oh, is that a black branch? Yes. Awesome. Wait, what was that? Nope, nothing there. There's Iroha. Okay, that place is done. What out over here? I got some. You know, coppers are pretty. Oh, no, I didn't mean to get the scrap metal. Coppers are pretty decent in selling price, so I'll take that. Glass stone. Copper iron. More iron. More glass stone. And honestly, I'm pretty sure this is like all I need, you know? Like, I think so. I'm pretty sure. More copper. More copper. And a ruby. Alright, that one's done. Next. Amethyst, yes. Another recipe. And that one's done. And finally, over here. Copper. Topaz. Orichalcum. And that's it. I'll take the black rock, sure. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, let's go ahead and explore down here now to find some more honeycombs, hopefully. Let's see if I can find that. Or black branches work too, you know. Nothing over there. Okay, that's useless. I'm going to Ultra Hammer and hit. Alright, that's what I find. Let's see. No, okay. Black rock. God damn it, I only got one honeycomb today. I mean, at least I got a few black. Not black. Well, yeah, black branches. Yeah, I did get a few. Wait, it's Harmony Day. Are they still doing business in Harmony Day? I mean, I'll take it. Heck yeah. So, I can still do business. That's good to know, actually. That's very good to know. Oh my god, I was too late. Her performance is... I don't even know, man. I don't even know how damn long this takes, but... probably a while. Well, in that case, I'm just gonna... go ahead and use... Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. Today's Thursday. Let's see if it actually lets me do it. I don't know. Yeah, so Harmony Day doesn't count like as an actual, like, festival, you know? Which is nice to know, to be honest. Alright, back here in Southern Island, to smash all that. So, okay, so I have until 9 p.m. So I'm just gonna run straight for the fish trap first. Whoops, wrong way. What is that? Oh, I thought that was some Venus comb? Oh, what the heck? Black, oh! I forgot I left that there. Oh my god. I think it's been there like forever. Let's see, coconut. Okay, okay. Elephant beetle. Large ladybug. Man, there are never any freaking pearls. Giant petal tail? Rock? Yeah, there's like never any pearls to forage, you know? Two turtles there. But nothing else really worth here. Oh, wait, can that be gone? No, it can't. It looked like it could have, but I guess not. Man, there's freaking nothing. Rock? That's not gonna help at all. Oh my god. Guess I'll grab that. Miyama Swallowtail. Man, this place is not that expansive, man. Also, I am so damn thirsty right now. I need to drink some water. Alright. While I wait, of course. Tiger prawn. Okay. Well, that sucks. Man, dude, this freaking sucks. Like, should I actually stay here until the whole damn day? Like, this is gonna be ridiculous, man. I don't know, that's because it takes every 30 seconds for a thing to actually appear here. But I'm just like, man, is it even worth it? Also, it's freaking hot in here, so what I'm gonna do? Pearl! Yes! Yes, 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 please give me 5, please give me 5. Yes! Yes! I got 10 pearls! Oh my god! Okay, also, yeah, I need to get the freaking... What do you call it? Oh my god, I love this, dude. I freaking love this. Alright, take me out of here. I'm done. I'm going. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn on the ceiling fan. Because it's freaking hot in here. Yeah, now it's time for bed. Yeah. So it's unfortunate that was actually 3 days in a row where I have not given Michelle a gift, but at least I've talked to her and it's raining again. Unbelievable. Okay, well... You know, it's whatever. It's fine. I guess I'll just go over and talk to her, and that's gonna be it. I'm really just waiting for, like, every third day to do this shit, you know? I really am. Wrong way, dude, wrong way. Okay. Talk, brush. Ah, yes, it feels a lot better in this room now. It's no longer, like, stuffy, you know? I like that. Bell. And milker. And of course, the amazing cow treat. Take that. Yeah, so once again, I have to be, I believe it's at 7 cow treats. Once I'm at 7, I know that I already did another 24, so that's nice. Alright, perfect. Yeah, I'll run over. What else is there to do in the meantime? I mean, not really much, to be honest. Just talking to Michelle. That means that in 2 days I'm gonna once again do that, I believe. It'll be Sunday, actually. Yeah, because I did it on the 14th, so 15th, 16th. The 17th is the next day I'm gonna go out and forage to try and find some more honeycombs and a bunch of really crazy stuff. Yeah. It'll be nice. Sleeper today, yes, alright. When's the next festival? It is going to be Beekeeping Festival. What the fuck? Music Festival. I guess I can just go to that one, sure. Okay. Technically beekeeping too, but like, what are the requirements for that, you know? Spring issue 3, I don't really care for that. Alright, Alice, what's up? Another day on my. You know what's crazy though? Like, even though it feels like I'm not making a lot of money, I kind of am, because Alice has given me 3 milks a day and they're high quality. So, like, this is amazing. I'm gonna make so much money from this. Like, I really am. Yeah, there we go. And all done for today once again. I just really want to speed through this month, man, because I'm done. I got my potatoes. I'm done with spring. I need to wait until fall for those yams, which will actually take a while to get until that time, but man. Huh. All right. Yeah, I'm falling a little behind with this whole giving Michelle gifts thing. I already lost it. I don't know, at least I'm talking to her every day, so that's plus 100, but like I'm losing out on just 500 per day, but I just don't want to wait until freaking 8 a.m. every damn day, you know? Like, it's ridiculous. It's so much time. And I'm at a point where I don't necessarily have to just go mining every damn day. I really don't have to, so... Are you serious? It's raining again? Oh my god. Why is it raining again? It's been raining like every other day, it feels. Alright, let's just do this really fast. Hurry up. Sorry, I'm not talking, man. I really should be talking a little more, huh? Make it a little more interesting, at least. God damn it. I'm fucking up really badly here. Alright, so I'm done with that. And then just go to Michelle now. Talk to her again. Why must we have breakfast at 6 a.m., man? This is ridiculous. And why must people not be able to accept gifts when they're eating food? Like, seriously? Come on. Come on. That's just bullshit. Alright, so tomorrow, being the 18th, I am going to explore the world. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. I will, of course, start. Oh god, 2 more little trees there. Seriously? Okay, I'll deal with that in just a little bit. Alright, milker. Brush. And bell. Also, do I need to use the pitchfork on something here? It's been a while, actually. I need to take a look at that. Wait. Oh, yeah. That's right. My bad. Get over here. Here, take this cow treat. Okay, I'm gonna see your, heart level is... Okay, okay. 6.5 hearts. Anything? Actually, no. That's a little weird. But there's nothing to clean up after all these days. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and use the axe here right now. Because these things are gonna grow eventually and they're gonna be annoying because they're literally right there, you know? I'm just like, what the hell, man? Alright, so yes, today's a day where I'm just gonna go out to the world and do a bunch of stuff. Like forging black branches and honeycombs. Alright, so I have to get 3 more honeycombs, and honestly, I feel very confident that there's going to be 3 more. There's already 1. Perfect. Only 2 more. What is that? I can't tell what that is. Oh, it's a small branch. Oh, okay. Whatever. Alright, come on. Black branch, black branch. No. Damn it, that's a regular branch. Stupid. Whatever. Okay, anything there? No. Anything there? Nope. I guess I need to go that way, huh? So we have flowers? Nope. Don't really care for that. And a black branch. Perfect, I'll take that. And that's it. Well, okay. That's fine, I suppose. That's fine. Okay, hopefully this place has some stuff. Let's see. Oh, yes, honeycomb. Alright, I need only one more honeycomb. I think I can find one more in the entire mountain and forest area. If not, the gods are really against me, man. Alright, let's do this. Oh, perfect. Honeycomb. I'll just grab one more just to be safe. In case I miscounted. Is that a black branch? Yes! Okay, so black branches do not exist in these stumps, so... screw it. I don't even want to go over there. Screw that. Seriously, screw it. Okay, nothing there. Bunch of walnuts, too. Grab some more bees. I might need more bees, you know? What the heck? Bamboo shoot. I just felt like grabbing it for whatever reason. Okay, now I'm coming over here. Okay, I'll take the glass stone. I don't know how much more of this I need. I'm pretty sure I don't need any more, though. Pretty sure I made my goal. Oh my god, there's so much stuff here, dude. Alright, let's grab some valuables here. Ruby. Nice. That's a rock. That's not valuable. Scrap metal. Okay. And I'm done there. Copper. Okay, another recipe. I'll take that. And that one's done. Another recipe. Gold. Jesus, more recipes? How many more recipes are there gonna be? Holy crap. It's like these are never ending, man. Alright, hopefully I can find a few more black branches here. Let's see. Nothing there. Well, let's see if this tree actually has something. Hopefully so. There's a black rock. Okay, well that's something, but not what I needed. Not what I needed. Nothing. God damn it. Oh well. Unfortunately, I do still have to be going like every 3 days to like... you know. Wait, where the hell is... oh, is Michelle's in there? Oh, it's Monday. Shoot! Shoot. And also, she's doing a performance. But wait, you know what I'm gonna do actually? I just realized. No, I'm not gonna go another day without giving her a gift, okay? I'm not. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna cut a bunch of trees. I have to do that. Oh my god. Okay, so let's go in here. Actually, I'll just go there later because, like, I'll just talk to her right now for now. But yeah, she's not gonna accept gifts when she's doing a performance. But the good thing is she only does performances twice a week, only Mondays and Thursdays, so. Yeah, that's good. But I'm gonna go this way because there's a bunch of trees that I have to cut over here, I'm pretty sure. And I'm gonna need to make space here anyway, eventually, I'm pretty sure. Also, there's, like, roads and shit here. I didn't even realize this, you know? Yeah, I'm just gonna cut a bunch of... I think it goes until like 2 o'clock, her performance, I'm pretty sure. Which kind of sucks, because that's like so much time, you know? I feel tired. Oh man, that's not good. Should I eat something? Do I have any food? to give me some damn stamina. Hopefully. Yes, I want to chop all this because I'm probably going to have to use this area here for more buildings later on. The ones that I get for Time Restoration 5. At least this area to make some space here. I don't really have to cut everything, but whatever. Suppose it's fine. And I think that's actually it. It seems so. Okay. Alright, let's collect everything. By the time I finish collecting, it should be like, I don't know, 12:30 or something. Hopefully she finishes at 1 and not 2. But we'll see. We will see. And I should also ship a bunch of stuff today as well. That might be beneficial. Alright. That's done, and then of course, Ultra Axe. Let's do this. So there was one more tree, and that's still at 1 heart actually. Wow, okay. Did I do it? I actually did do it. Okay. I guess I could keep going coming up here for a little bit more, but alright. Ooh, okay, I'm just gonna end it right here then. Yeah, just finished what? Okay, there we go. There's so many more trees still, it's ridiculous, but I mean that place is huge as you can see, but it's just not convenient for me. Cause it's just the thing about this is that it's just so damn far that sometimes we just get lazy, like I don't wanna go that far. What the heck? Has one of these trees been here? What the hell? I need to cut those, but do we have any food? Wait, I can eat this? I guess I can drink some milk. This is... See, it's worth a lot of money. Okay, what if I eat, like... this? That didn't even help, dude. It seriously didn't even help. The milk helped a little bit. Oh, God. Dude, I am freaking scared. What if I fuck up, man? She's still in here? Yeah, she is. Okay, does the performance end at 1 or at 2? If it ends at 1, it's fine. If it ends at 2, oh boy, am I gonna be pissed. Oh my god. Well, let's see. Damn it. She's a performing. Okay, let me look up online really quick. It says, yeah, before, after, da, 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 da. What? Do we need to do it before the show starts at 10 a.m. or after? Oh my god. I'm out of here. Sorry, somebody who probably already knew the time the whole time just realized what I found out. She's there until 6 p.m. I thought it was 2 p.m. Are you serious? What the fuck? Dude, I haven't given her a gift in like years, it feels. I just can never find the damn time to do it, you know? This is horrible. Okay, get rid of all this stuff, I suppose, and that, and then that, and then how many freaking milks? Look at that, 11,000 just from that. I'm gonna keep the honeybees. Fish trap, treat, that. Oh yeah, I can just sell the fish trap now because I got my 10 pearls. Gold. Copper. Scrap metal. And a glass, I'm gonna put that away. Iron. Don't need that. Ruby, jade, diamond, amethyst, emerald, peridot, adamantite, or calcium, also that. Topaz, weed, small rock, rock, black rock, small branch, branch. I'm gonna keep black branch. Do I need flowers? I'm gonna just hold on to those flowers because I might need them for later. And I guess I can get rid of one honeycomb and then material stone. I'm gonna keep that. Small lumber. Yeah, ship all the small lumber and stuff because I don't need any of that. And lumber, regular lumber as well. Coconut, 448. Venus comb, 16. Alright, well, there we go. And we're good to go. We are good to go. Perfect timing to end the episode here. Once I pretty much deposit all the stuff that I'll need. Put items, yes. I'm gonna put all the glass stone. Ruby, jade, diamond, amethyst, emerald, peridot, adamantite, pink diamond, topaz, wait, black branch. Yeah, I can keep all that. Material stone, sure, put all that away. I don't need that. Okay. And then remove. I guess I can just sort. How much glass stone do I have? Wait, did I already pass it? Oh, I did. Now I have 27. I mean, it doesn't really sell for much anyway, so it's fine, but... I have 8 iron? Do I even need... Oh, whatever, just keep it in there. It's not like I need the money and I'm desperate for it, it's fine. Alright, so I'm just gonna go to bed and end the episode here, so... if you enjoyed this episode, and actually, hold on! I'm still gonna end it, but I need to put the stuff, the bees. If you enjoyed this episode in any way, please be sure to leave a like, I appreciate it very much. Thank you, and as always, I will see you all next time. Bye-bye, everyone. Have a great and, of course, a fantastic day.